Matt. I'm racking here today at Harpoon. Basically, filling kegs. We're racking IPA right now. We're in the midst of a double run. Basically, we're taking beer that was filtered yesterday afternoon, it's been carbonating, conditioning overnight, and ready to package today. Basically, we have a main hard line that comes from the tank, comes up on top of the machine, down into the machine. And really, all I'm doing is taking empty kegs that come back from bars and liquor stores and whatnot, putting them on the conveyor upside down. Now, these kegs are all dirty, so they have to go through a vigorous cleaning method through this machine. The outside of the kegs get cleaned in this compartment here, basically like a mini keg wash. And then they advance down the line. The station is dedicated to a different process in the cleaning cycle. So in the first station, the keg is drained of any beer that's left over. Secondly, it goes through a rest period, and then it gets rinsed with a hot caustic solution, and it's neutralized with an acid solution, purged with CO2, and then eventually filled in the last station down there. Each station takes 60 seconds, which means that we fill a keg in about 60 seconds, and we generally fill about 500 to 800 kegs a day, roughly on average. And after they come through the run, vacuum arm here, lift them up. The whole keg weighs about 142 pounds. As neatly as we can, we try to stack them on a pallet. There's 16 kegs to a stack. Spray it with a microknife. Sanitary liquid that we use to spray the valve, cap it. Then our forklift driver comes and picks them up and shrink wraps them. 16 kegs to a stack.